No slack. No quarter given. Meet me behind the McDonald's. We're gonna have a fight. How's a good 90 FPS, Ron Schmo? I am looking forward to the day you 90 FPS triple play. Because at that point, I think that would be harder than doing Lunatic. Final destination, no items, Fox only. Screw that noise! Alright. Tay, what am I doing? Not that I know. What game am I gonna want to see?
Yeah!
Not this one. That's for damn sure. Thank you, Knight. Challenge accepted. Well, considering I'm Reimu A, I think we can safely accept that condition as well. Cause screw Mari, especially the bugged version. Wrong kind of screwing. If you want her, you can have her. Yep, you are free to have Mari all you want. That was totally the wrong thing to do there. Not pawning Mari off, that's always a good thing to do. I mean, what I did with the shots there with the inferior Aki sister. Even Rinosuke? Even Junko? Careful what you say about every Touhou character. Really? Even Clown Piece. Yeah, but if Mari's harem includes every Touhou character, that would also include... Fuck, this is stage two. I can't just mulligan. Well, I guess we're riding this one. It's what I get for shit-talking while I'm supposed to be playing. Honestly. No. No, it shouldn't. Because that's dumb. Mari's not even that good of a character. I said it. I stand by it. Oh, Wolfkin. There was no chance that I was going to actually manage to live up to the conditions of your wager to begin with. I couldn't even make it to stage six the last time I played this. Didn't gather enough faith of the heart. Because, you know, if I'd had that, no one was going to bend or break me. But... Here comes Notori. Notorious. Uptown Buck, don't give it to him. Uptown Buck, don't give it to him. Don't believe me, just watch. Pachoo. Or Rainier. Oh, that's a quote. Wow. Oh, I almost just hugged those fairies. I don't think they would have liked that too much. Welcome back, Notori. Maybe they're misunderstood, Schmo. You know, like how the Book of Darkness was really a completely different book, and everyone just, you know, remembers it as the Book of Darkness. You're welcome, Schmo. Ah, I bombed. I totally bombed. Twenty bomb it. Ay-ya-ya! I wasn't paying attention.
I hear you down there, Miss Kitty. I'm a little busy at the moment, though.
Oh, I should have moved faster. And now... Bad sport, Aya. Oh, almost got it. Whatever. You go to hell, Aya. You go to hell and you die. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is going to bring us to the end of this week's weekly Touhou Roulette. I hope you've enjoyed watching me suffer. I know Aya did. Tune in tomorrow at 8 p.m. Mountain Time for the Hitbox with Shootero. Shooter to be a good show. Also, catch Skylar Silver with Alternate Boundary on Saturday at 12 p.m. Mountain Time. And then, of course, tune in later in the day for when we do this all over again. I hope that you guys have an excellent rest of your weekend. Stay safe. Stay cool if you are in the roasting section of the U.S. And have a good day. Thanks for watching.